Hi, I am Soyini Phillips and I proudly wear the sash Miss Caribsea Entertainment Productions. My most memorable moment in this competition is actually being able to do a photo shoot at Chris Gayle's house. It allowed me to become a different person, have a different personality. I was fierce and that's something that brought me out of my comfort zone. But at the end of the day, I enjoyed myself and I had a beautiful photo. You are watching RETV. Don't watch me, watch yourself on Real Jamaican Television. Thank you.
RETV endorses Miss Universe Jamaica to be held on August 30 with our red carpet at 8 p.m. and delayed coverage of the crowning at 10:30 p.m.